My friends don't understand why I spend my days by the phone. But they don't understand the power of They Might Be Giants dial a song.
You've reached They Might Be Giants dial song service with a new song every day, and your call is next. Upcoming They Might Be Giants shows include Chicago, Illinois on the 7th and 8th of November, Milwaukee, Minneapolis, St. Peter, St. Louis, Los Angeles, San Diego, Redlands, San Francisco, Sacramento, California, Austin, Texas, and New Orleans. If you'd like a free brochure about the Hello CD of the Month Club featuring John Linnell's state songs as well as EPs by Andy Partridge, Mac from Superchunk, Brian Dewan, and Scott McCauley of Young Fresh Fellows with REM's Peterbug, just leave your name and address at 1-800-HELLO-41. Here's today's song.
'Balls beat on the window pane, telling me I'm not the same. Sounds of nothing, sounds of fear, speak to me when no one's here. I'm on rat patrol. Yes, I'm on rat patrol. Headlights turn into the drive, then disappear into the night. Floorboards creak and footsteps heard. Floorboards creak and footsteps heard. I'm on rat patrol. Yeah, I'm on rat patrol. Malls beat on the window pane, telling me I'm not the same. Sounds of nothing, sounds of fear, speak to me when no one's here. I'm on rat patrol. I'm on rat patrol.
In a summer house. house out on Cape Cod a number of years ago. My cousin Charles heard over the radio on WEEI the story of an automobile that had driven from its garage and killed a number of couples kissing down by the ocean side. Charles thought about the ocean's waves down the road just a mile, and as he turned off the radio, he saw with his own eyes the very same door handle they spoke of, hooked to that radio dial. And the summer breeze blew in the window that hadn't been opened before. So if you hear a radio, you had best beware. Be sure there's not a car around, 'cause the legend still remains. There's a car without a handle, and that car is still at large. There's a car without a handle, and that car is still at large.
When tornadoes take over the world, there'll be no time for fretting, no fussing and complaining anymore. When tornadoes take over the world, you won't have your folks to blame for all the stuff that's your fault. Your friends will be swirling right above your disembodied head. When tornadoes take over the world, all the things in the fridge that fell on the floor will disappear. And all of your neighbors will be waving their flashlights at your house. Your friends will be swirling right above your disembodied head. When tornadoes take over the world,
is the feel-good sublet of the summer. The leaseholder left their cigars in the drawer. This place will hold us for one whole summer. Don't use the stove, refrigerator, or door. Feel-good sublet of the summer. The leaseholder left their cigars in the drawer. Feel-good sublet of the summer. Don't use the stove, refrigerator, or door. Killer sublet for the summer. Chessboard missing. All of the pawns. Four flights up and find yourself.
Thank you. sneak out this glass of bourbon and we'll go. We were once so close to heaven. Peter came out and gave us medals, declaring us the nicest of the damned. You said you were the king of liars, and I believed you and called you sire. But I realize now that I had been deceived.
This is a shot.
I could never sleep my way to the top.
'cause my love would always wake me right up. And since my options had been whittled away, I struck a bargain with my radio DJ. I said I'd like this song to be number one. He said I'd really, really like to help you, my son. And then I knew that I would have him to thank, because he asked me how much I had in the bank. He said to think long-term investments, and that all the others that were given themselves. He said the net reward would justify the colossal mess I made of their lives. He said the record wouldn't have to be hot, and no one ever seemed to care if it's not. It would depend on something else that I've got, and that the other ones are giving it a shot. I've seen a modest sum grow geometrically, and then they had forgiven themselves, because the net reward had justified the colossal mess they made of their lives. Hey, Mr. DJ, I thought you said we had a deal. I thought you said you scratch my back and I'll scratch your record, and I thought you said we had a deal. I wonder when they're gonna clean up the mess. You know the rabbit child is still tuning in. Chessy's face is pages must be wearing thin, because they haven't played this song on the air. Not that anyone but me even cares. And the disc jockey has moved out of town. The disc recorder says he's nowhere to be found. He said the things like German investment, and that all the others have forgiven themselves. He said the net reward would justify the colossal mess they made of their lives. Hey, Mr. DJ, I thought you said we had a deal. I thought you said you scratch my back and I'll scratch your record. And I thought you said we had a deal.
I'd kiss you if you don't mind. I'd kiss you 100 times if I wasn't shy. If I wasn't shy.
The women in the men, yeah. Oh, well. get quieter. Then if it comes a bitter, then if it comes an overture, Harry ain't just a bitter.
They Might Be Giants. Thank you for calling our dial song service. Call back anytime for another song. Tell your friends. It doesn't cost any extra money. There's no money charge. It's just a regular call to Brooklyn, New York. Far away, we're sorry. If it's close, we're happy. If you'd like more information about They Might Be Giants, write the Information Club, which is on our records. It's a thing where they'll send you stuff about us. See you later. Thanks for calling. Bye-bye.
Taking off the shelf before the expiration day. I packing bags, a bag of groceries, accidentally taking off the shelf before the ticks sent on my staff. We'll rock the statue wave their torches as my head from in the basket, and will everyone be dancing on the casket? That's all I'm dead and I haven't done anything that I want. Ooh, I'm still alive and there's nothing I want to do.
Thank you. At the end of the door, when the Thank you. I peek into your eyes. half a mile. I can read your mind, but I won't say hello. Open field. I'm happy as a scarecrow now. Hello. Open field. I'm happy as a scarecrow now. The cars can pass me by. I don't mind. They can pass me by. I don't mind. So long, mockingbird. So long, mockingbird.
Far from the crowd, he's the day watchman. Walk by the trees, he used to swing from. What bothers the spaceman? The teeth in his head. I'm sure he could smile for us. Wave to the people out on the lawn. Mr. Ellis and Mr. Lee. Mr. Lee and me. What bothers the spaceman? What's left for him now? I'm sure he could smile for us.
When they look back and weigh everything he's done, they will realize Nixon's the one.
Nixon's the one.
Nixon's the one.
Nixon's the one.
Didn't live in the city. Never whispered sweet nothings. Never told me I'm pretty.
Daddy?
You sure weren't perfect. What perfect these days. But you left me, now I'm destroyed. You cheated at lied when you hung out in bars making time with those girls you call old girls. I cried when you left me. Now I'm wondering when you'll make it all up to me. Don't I have milk in my coffee and watching it.
I was free.